We saw the commission on Zamtel presenting a report to the president, and it has been noted that in that report the transaction was illegal. What would be your immediate reaction to this preliminary outcome so far?
I have no comment because my lawyers made a statement at the commission which was created, and I believe that whenever I have to make a comment, it will be made through my lawyers.